play a little game that we do here. It's called If You Only Knew. Now, this is just questions. You just fill in the blank. Take as much time as you want. You speed through it or you can elaborate.
All right.
Guilty pleasure.
Coming from the South, a really good banana pudding or key lime pie.
With the wafers.
Ooh, with the wafers on it and the key lime pie with that good tanginess in it. Yeah, I love that.
That's the South.
A good biscuit, you know, things like that. You know, it's I love all that.
There
it is. Yummy.
Okay, on the other side, food you can't stomach.
I'd have to say growing up in the South again, chitlins.
Not what?
Chitlins. You like chitlins?
You know what's crazy? I haven't had a chitlin in about maybe, because I've been trying to get my health together. Probably it's been almost a decade, but the last time my great-grandmother in Kannapolis, North Carolina, it was Thanksgiving. It was delicious. It stank.
It stinks of the whole house.
But it's still, there's something
How
good
How did she
about
make them, though? Boil them, fry them?
Put some bleach on them first to clean them all the way out, like, three days before.
Soak them. Yeah, rinse them and soak them three times.
Because we know what they actually are. Yeah. But then, I think just the way they marinate, I guess it's all in the seasoning.
It's all in the seasoning.
If you can make intestines taste good, then you probably
those
got
those intestines, too. If you can make that taste good,
But it's been over a decade since I've tasted a chitter.
Well, maybe I'd have to taste them from your great-grandma. I might change my mind.
Absolutely. All right, a food that's getting a lot of buzz right now.
Oh, foods that are getting... I would say definitely the plant-based meats.
Right.
Veganism. Impossible Beyond, all of that. I think that's really... Mesa Burger at my place, we have a burger joints. We have a great vegan burger that's plant-based.
I feel
plant-based.
A way about it, because I'm into the plant-based thing, but it's like, I still don't know what it is exactly, so it's still a mystery meat to me. So,
sometimes and then it is.
And it's fascinating that it looks, cooks, tastes just like meat, so I'm a little freaked out by it.
And some people get scared by it. Some of the vegans that come in are like, are you sure? I had somebody the other day in our burger place say, are you sure that's plant-based? And I said, I promise it is, but it looks like a burger.
Every time. I'm always thinking, like, they just switched it on me this time. All right, a food most people don't like, but should give another try.
I'd have to say, just because I know my wife, and she loves a lot of foods, but I know that oysters, we were just having oysters in Vancouver the other day, and they're the tiny ones.
Small
ones are the best.
Exactly.
They're the best.
Can't be big.
They're the buttery little sweet ones.
Exactly.
They can't be big. And so oysters, I have to say, I gave her one and tried it. She actually started really liking it, but she's tried them many times and she can't seem to get there. But I think oysters, Brussels sprouts, things like that.
You fry the oysters from the South.
Fry them. Oh, you can pop those those are like potato chips.
Absolutely. Most overrated dish.
I'd have to say overrated. I would say Wagyu beef. I think that's become.
I don't even know what that is.
Wagyu. It's like a Kobe beef. It's like a special beef. It's, you know, really buttery and this and that. But I think sometimes it's a little overrated. Just a good prime Angus steak on the grill.
Oh, see, exactly.
Like
taking it there.
First thing we'll cook. There you go.
I'm pretty nice on the grill. I can do the grill outside. I can handle that. Like I'm mixing the sauces and everything. It's just when I get in the kitchen,
that becomes a little bit more scary. But
and that's because I don't pay attention to detail. Yeah. I think that's where my issue is.
But you'd be a great chef that way.
Really?
I mean, not paying attention to detail, but if you don't worry too much about. I mean, baking is a science. Cooking is just like from your whatever, you know. It's just like that, like a painting, like an abstract painting.
Now I'm gonna take that approach.
There you go.
Now, what's your favorite kind of food? Like Italian, Indian?
I'd have to say growing up in a Greek house, Mediterranean across the board, just because I've cooked so much of it. I can cook many different cuisines, but that's kind of the sun foods, you have the Rivieras and you have Italy, Greece, you know, Spain, Morocco, all those places are just so beautiful. So I think cooking along those lines are always, you know, Israel. We're going to Israel in a couple days. So that kinds of, all those sun foods are really beautiful to me. Yeah.
All right. I love that. Yeah. I love that. It feels like that's yacht food to
me. Food. That's a good way to put it. Yachty food.
Yacht food. Yeah, that's when you're in the Mediterranean. They bring the vegetables.
Maybe that's why I like it too.
Secret talent.
I'd have to say, secret talent, I can fix anything. I can fix anything, almost anything. And if exactly. I can fix things around the house. I just MacGyvered my wife's flip-flop when we were going through customs the other day. It broke.
Wow.
And I MacGyvered it, got it through customs. But I love that challenge of fixing anything around the house, things like that. So I'm pretty handy.
Okay. All right. Now, something that you wish you were better at.
I'd have to say I wish I was better at painting because it's something, it's a love of mine.
But
that's subjective. I'm learning.
Like, who's to say Picasso was amazing?
Yeah.
Better than...
I'm learning how to mix my paints. Put that way. If you need a skin color, if you know, I was doing a beautiful skin color like yours. I'd learn how to mix that. Skin color like mine. So things like that that I'm learning.
So you're trying to
master it.
They're
like recipes.
Right, right.
They're like recipes. So that's the part. And then you just go.
Never miss a beat. Subscribe to Larry King now and watch new episodes every day.